After that video announcing this course, I want to take some time in this video to talk a little bit about the logistics. As mentioned, we're going to use R and RStudio, and I want to show you how to install that and how we're going to use all the various files during this course. Before we start looking at all of that though, I want to show you this application form. I'll put the link in the description down below. This is the Stellenbosch University short course page, specifically the application form to sign up for this course. Of course, we're going to use the R language for statistical computing, and I would really like for you to install R on your own computer. Now, it cannot be an easier task than doing the following. Here's the R comprehensive, or the comprehensive R archive network page. You can just search for R CRAN. Again, the link will be in the description down below. Just choose your operating system from Linux, Mac OS, or Windows. Follow those links, download the file. It's not a very big file. Double click it and install it. As simple as that. Once that is done, we need to install a program, an IDE, Integrated Development Environment. That is the program into which you write your code. So if you think of Microsoft Word or Google Docs, that really is a program in which you type the words for your document. The same goes for the R language. And the software that we're going to use is RStudio. So you can just do a search for RStudio. Otherwise, again, the link down in the description down below. So this is the main page. If we go down to products here, a little drop-down opens up, and we're just going to choose RStudio. Once that loads, we have this page where you can choose between RStudio desktop and server. Of course, we'll be interested in the desktop version. And right at the bottom, we can go to the download RStudio desktop. And here we'll see all of the different tiers of use. Of course, we're going for RStudio desktop, the free version. You can download that, download the file specific to your operating system, and just run that file. You will now have R on your system and a coding environment. It really is as simple as that. Just follow and accept all the defaults, and you should have no problem whatsoever. Of course, alternatively, there is RStudio Cloud. That runs R in the cloud, so you don't have to install anything locally. And I've taken the time to upload all the files into RStudio Cloud. If you sign up for this course, you're going to get a link, and that will open up this course for you and your version of RStudio Cloud. So what you'll have to do is sign up. Of course, it is good if you sign up for one of the paid memberships, but you can do this absolutely free of charge as well. And that means you run RStudio in the cloud. Once you've signed up and you've logged in, you can then click on the link that we'll send you, and that'll open a version of this course right inside of RStudio Cloud. So here we go. I've sent an email to this email address of mine, and there'll be a link that you can click on. Once you've signed up for RStudio Cloud, you can just follow that link. And this is what you'll be greeted with. First of all, we'll see all the links to the 11 assignments that we have. Unfortunately, you can see it starts counting 1, then 10, 11, and then goes to 2, 3, 4. Just follow the normal numerical ascending order of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until you end with 11, and those are the 11 assignments. Right at the bottom, there's also educational material, and you'll see a red flash up here that says this is a temporary copy. And you have to click on this button right next to it, which is Save a Permanent Copy. That's going to save a copy of this course right into your sign-up of RStudio Cloud. And what we can see here are the 15 notebooks that we're going to work our way through. We're going to start with a welcome session, introduction to R and RStudio, study types, introducing statistical terms, working with the data table library, working with data using the tidyverse, descriptive statistics, comparative statistics, visualization, etc., etc. We're going to work our way through this course. And it's very simple. You can just click on one of these files, and that file will open up for you, and you can work on that file. So during the course, there'll be a full description of what is happening on this page, so don't be too concerned. As mentioned, the alternative to this is just to download those two files from CRAN and from RStudio. Install the one from CRAN first, that's R, and then once that is installed, install RStudio. And inside of the course, there'll be a little download link. If you click on that link, it'll download a file that contains all of these files. It's a zip file, so you'll have to unzip it, but it'll give you access to all of these on your local system, and you can follow along step by step. During this course, there is a well-documented page that says step number one, step number two, step number three, so we couldn't make it any easier for you to follow along on all the work that you'll have to do every day. This is what the zip file would look like. This is a Mac system, so if I right-click on that, I can just say open with archive utility. On a Windows machine, it is almost as easy. Right-click, and one of your menus here, one of your menu items here will say unzip. And let's do that. So let's do this, unzip the file, and there's the folder or directory. If you right-click on it, there's all the files ready for you to use. Once you've installed R&R Studio, you can simply come over to this very last file, medical statistics using r.rproj. That's the project file. If you double click on that file, RStudio will open up automatically and all these files will be visible for you. So that's just a brief introduction about some of the logistics for the course. Please install R for yourself on your own system. Alternatively, once you're inside the course on Monday, there'll be a link sent to you that you can open your version of RStudio Cloud. In the meantime though, if you do want to go that route, please sign up for a free RStudio Cloud account. I look forward to seeing you in the course.